Hi, Jeff Backer here again. On this short video, we're going to demonstrate to you on changing the oil on your 90B. Right here is your dipstick. So when you get it, you're going to want to make sure before you start it up the first time, you're going to want to make sure that there's oil, and there's oil in there. Now after you start your go-kart up initially, what we're going to have you do is change your oil to 10W30 in cooler weather climates, or straight 30 weight in warmer weather climates. So we're going to put this back on here, tighten that up. So that's where the dipstick. Now when you change your oil, you're going to remove that, but underneath the engine, let me show you this. This here is your drain plug, right there. That's it. Let's come back a little bit so it's easier to see. That's your drain plug where my finger's pointing. That's 17 millimeter bolt. You remove that to drain it. And then you would add the oil through the dipstick. And what I want to show you here is you're going to put it through here and you want to fill it up to up here, which is approximately 1 quart at, again, during cool weather climate, 10W30, during warmer weather, 30 weight. And that's how you change oil on your 90B. And of course, once you put the oil in, we're going to tighten that up. That's how you change your oil on a 90B go-kart. Thank you.